Hello, and welcome to the Mindful Movement. I'm Sara Raymond. I'm grateful you have joined me for this guided sleep meditation to help you prepare for a deep and relaxing night's sleep, and at the same time, practice cultivating a sense of unconditional love for yourself. Loving yourself is important and can transform your life. Your perspective on life and your place in the world can shift. Understand that your own well-being and love for yourself is at the heart of everything you do. Your relationships with other people, your work, and your environment are affected by your own relationship with yourself. When we love ourselves unconditionally, we experience and receive love back to us. Oftentimes, we are our own worst critic, and we may talk to ourselves in a way that we would never speak to anyone else. Know that your brain and your belief systems can be changed. Your subconscious mind is powerful and has the ability to make changes in your body and your mind. The last thoughts before you drift off to sleep stay with your subconscious and can create a profound alteration in your beliefs. Tonight, think positive thoughts of love and compassion for yourself. Then release anything that is no longer serving you so that you can have the most restorative and amazing night's sleep. Here you can experience unconditional love for yourself, accepting and approving of who you are right now. This is a practice and takes time and patience. You can come back to this meditation every night if you'd like to see an extraordinary positive change in all aspects of your life. Self-love is the foundation of everything. Now let's begin. I invite you to relax. Make yourself comfortable. And enjoy the journey. Close your eyes and allow my voice to be your guide into relaxation. You can drift off to sleep when your body is ready and your subconscious mind will continue listening and forming new positive pathways. Set your intention for this practice and for your deeply relaxing sleep ahead. This can be the intention of love and compassion, or it can be as simple as finding ease in your body. Or any other intention that feels right to you. Breathe this intention into your body. Hold space for your intention in your heart. Now, begin to sense the soles of your feet. Feel this area from the inside of your body as sensations only. without moving your eyes as you scan your body. Simply move your awareness from within to see what is there for you now, without judgment, without the need to control what's coming up. You are safe and supported. Sense the energy of your feet. Is there a vibration or buzzing sensation? Notice if there is a temperature in your body, at the soles of your feet. Is there a weight associated with this area? Are you feeling light or heavy? Is there a color that you might see when you sense the area of your feet? And now moving your attention to rest on your hands. Notice the palms of your hands and the tops of your hands. Sense the palms and the tops of your hands at the same time. Sense your fingers all the way to the tips of your fingers. Can you sense where your hands make contact with the surface below you? Or perhaps where they meet another part of your body? Is there a vibration or buzzing sensation? Notice the temperature of your hands. Are they warm or cool? Is there a weight associated with this area? Light or heavy? Is there a color you see when you sense your hands? And now invite your attention to rest on your eyes. Notice your right eye. Imagine tracing the outline of your eye, sensing it completely. Then sense your left eye, and then both eyes together. And now your right cheek. your left cheek and both cheeks at the same time. Notice the right side of your jaw. The left side of your jaw. And your jaw as a whole. Move your attention to the roof of your mouth and the bottom of your mouth. Sense the insides of your cheeks and your tongue. And now invite the relaxed awareness to wash over you and come to rest on the area of your heart. Connect to the sensations of your heart from the inside. Is there a specific weight you can notice here? What is the temperature at this area? Do you sense an energetic feeling? Is there a color associated with the feelings at your heart? Whatever you are feeling is okay. Now, begin to open up at the area of your heart. Perhaps imagine a flower blossoming here. See the petals opening and revealing the beauty that's inside. And just like this flower blossoming and opening, invite your heart to open, showing the beauty that is within your heart. Take your time and feel the energetic shift. Feel the space you have opened up for this flow of energy. The things you think about right before drifting off to sleep, color your thoughts as you sleep. Your belief system and the cycle of thoughts for the day ahead are affected by these thoughts as you're drifting off to sleep. In a moment, I will guide your subconscious with some positive affirmation statements of love and compassion. There is no need to repeat these if you are so relaxed you are almost sleeping. Although you can if you choose. Your subconscious will hear them. Simply believe that they are true. Feel the ideas expressed in these statements in your body and in your open heart. Let this sink into your being. I am relaxed. I am love. I am joyous. I am happy. I am loving my life. I am enough. I believe in myself. I am confident. I am positive. I am valuable. I love myself. I accept myself. I love all of me. I love my imperfections. I love my strengths as well as my weaknesses. I am fulfilled. I am grateful. I am loving. I am positive. I am happy with who I am. I am free of negativity. I am beautiful inside and out. I respect who I am. I respect myself and my body. I expect respect back from others. I am confident with who I am. I am happy and healthy. I am strong. I am comfortable in my own skin. I am open to be my true self. I am attractive in mind, body, and spirit. I am worthy of everything I desire. I am confident in the person I am becoming. I am worthy of good in my life. I radiate positive, loving energy, and that is what comes back to me. I let go of judgments of myself and others. I let go of comparisons. I let go of what no longer serves me. I let go of blame and anger towards others. I am relaxed. I am love. I am joyous. I am happy. I am loving my life. I am enough. I believe in myself. I am confident. I am positive. I am valuable. I love myself. I accept myself. I love all of me. I love my imperfections. I love my strengths as well as my weaknesses. I am fulfilled. I am grateful. I am loving. I am positive. I am happy with who I am. I am free of negativity. I am beautiful inside and out. I respect who I am. I respect myself and my body. I expect respect back from others. I am confident with who I am. I am happy and healthy. I am strong. I am comfortable in my own skin. I am open to be my true self. I am attractive in mind, body, and spirit. I am worthy of everything I desire. I am confident in the person I am becoming. I am worthy of good in my life. I radiate positive, loving energy, and that is what comes back to me. I let go of judgments of myself and others. I let go of comparisons. I let go of what no longer serves me. I let go of blame and anger towards others. And now you have prepared your mind and your body for a deep and restful night's sleep. Your subconscious mind and heart are open to give and receive love and compassion. You are open to allow the flow of love to you and within you unconditionally. You are relaxed and feel a sense of lightness and spaciousness as you have let go of anything weighing you down. Sleep is inviting you to let go and surrender to your dreams. Allow this to happen if you wish. Take the final steps into a deep, restful slumber. As you drift off into dreaming sleep, you will continue to radiate out love and positive energy and attract it back to you. Your body knows exactly what to do to relax and allow during your very productive deep sleep. As you drift off into serene, peaceful rest, my voice will gradually disappear and you will be deeply asleep. When you wake, hours later, you will feel energized, rejuvenated, and you will sense the strong, unconditional love for yourself.